Hi everyone, I'm Caden Martinson here at Leading Edge Equipment, and today we're going to be talking about TruSet. TruSet Tillage is actually, if some of you might remember AccuDepth, it's kind of like AccuDepth where it gives you that ability to set your depth, everything like that, but now you can do it up to a tenth of an inch, and you can do other things along with TruSet like basket pressure, gang angle, ripper, disc, closing disc, fore aft, or wings, if the implement has the ability and capable functionality. The other thing that it has is an ability to have four presets in the screen, so that's pretty nice. So if you have different residue like corn versus soybeans versus wheat, you can have those different presets in there. So when you pull into the field, you can just tap on that preset and it'll change everything to how you like it. The other thing is, you know, that takes some time to change those things. You know, it might be 20 plus minutes, but now just by tapping that button in the screen, it can be as quick as 6 seconds and you're already ready to rock and roll. The other thing with it as well is ability to utilize prescriptions. Not many of us are using prescriptions yet on tillage, but if it's something where, you know, you got some alkali ground here, some tougher residue over here, you can have it where it can change that angle or the depth as you're going over that. Or even basket pressure is a big one, actually, when you think about compaction. You might want to release some of that pressure in some of those muddier areas. On this slide here, we have the tractor compatibility chart. You can see all your 30 series and newer, so your 7, 8, 9R tractors all come with the ability to already run TruSet. Anything else, you can see if you have an off-color competitive tractor, some of the smaller 6Rs or some of the older legacy equipment, there is compatibility kits to be able to give you the functionality. So here we have the screen. You can see you have your different options. You know, this is on 2660 VT, so it's pretty decked out. Most times you're just gonna have your depth and maybe, you know, a gang angle or basket pressure, but this one has all that. So you can see in the white boxes up top, that is what you have for your desired. Right underneath here is what it's actually at. And then you can see over here your presets. I got corn, soybeans, heavy and light soil in there. On the right-hand side, your top one is actually your home page. The setup underneath that is where we're gonna go next in just a second here. You can see you can actually level it from the machine now, so that's pretty awesome. You don't have to be back there monkeying with things. And then you got your diagnostics page on the bottom. But we're gonna go here to the setup because right away we're gonna have to do a calibration across the top. You'll have four different tabs, so you're gonna select the calibration tab. Then you'll see this page. You can do a bleed before you do any calibration. Highly recommended to do. But then you just tap this little triangle facing down to start the calibration. Once you start that calibration, it'll give you a little quick step-by-step. You'll put your number one master hydraulic into detent, and then you'll see it go through the calibration process. It'll look something like this. When it finishes up, you'll see the calibration successful. You can hit your accept button on the bottom. We're gonna want all green check marks to make sure that everything's good to go, and then we can go back to our home page. Now back on our homepage, if you detent that as you start to move, you'll see all the boxes go green, and that means that you're in automation mode. So you can see now our values on the bottom change to what we kind of wanted them to be at up top. So then you have your increment changes here to be able to make your quick, you know, as you're going throughout the field adjustments. So if you have any other questions, get a hold of us at Leading Edge Equipment, and we appreciate your business.